right, here's the choreography from the beginning. Boys watch the back row, girls watch the front row. The arms are a little different for each step. So it starts with two chassés, a ball change front, ball change back, three ponies into a pose. So watch this, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Chassé, chassé, ball change, pony and left and right and pose. All right, so the next 2 8 counts from here, you're gonna have the, we're gonna have chassé back step, two poses, and then a three step turn, freeze. So watch this, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Chassé, back step, chassé, back step, and pose, and three step turn, freeze. Once we get to Mason, we will worry about the line changes and who goes where. All right, the next section has two step cross touches going into passe snaps. They go in a circle around yourself, going to the right, back, left, and then front again. After that, you move forward, walking on your toes with jazz hands coming up, and then you do quick scoots back to a clomp. So here they go. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step up, step up, step passe, step passe. 1, 2, 3, 4, and move, hold. All right, the clomp section, ready? Here they go. 5, 6, 7, 8, and right, left, right, left, right, and left, right, left, right, left, sit and hip, down and push. Now from here, they're gonna walk around themselves for 1 8 count, the right arm's coming up with flexed hands and the left arm's going down the diagonal flexed hands. Here they go, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, and walk. 2, 3, 4, back to where they started, freeze. All right, here's the final section of this choreography. Here we go, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Step together, step, clap, step together, step, clap, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, slice right, slice left, swing your head together, jump.